In a village in India, there was a Pradhan or head who used to consider himself very smart and intelligent. So every day evening, he will call the meeting of all the villagers and he will be, speaking highly about himself, always praising himself and trying to prove that he is the smartest person in this world. So what happened that, once a person who has stayed in a city for a long time, he came and he said, "Sir, please don't mind, but actually in cities there are many smarter people than you." Now that Pradhan got offended. He said, "Okay, let me see. I will check up myself. Let me see if the people in the cities are really that smart." So the Pradhan decided to visit the biggest metropolitan city and see for himself who is smarter. He visited Mumbai and after some time came back with a very happy heart, and then he called for the meeting of all the villagers and especially invited that young man. So when everybody assembled over there, he scoffed at the young man and he said, "Look, you said that the people in the cities are smarter, but actually I have fooled them." So that young man asked, "Sir, how you have done so?" He said, "Look, I visited Mumbai and there were tall buildings, very tall buildings. It was really amazing. I have never seen such tall buildings in my life. So once I was standing near a building and just watching on the top of it. Then a man came, the same man whom you think is very smart, a city man, he came. And he asked me, 'What are you doing?' I said, 'Look, I am looking at this building.' He said, 'Which floor?' Then I said, 'It is none of your business. Why should I tell you which floor?' He said, 'Look, you have to pay taxes. So whichever floor you are looking at, you have to pay 10 rupees for each floor.' So then I told him, 'Oh, I am looking just at 10th floor.' He said, 'Okay, give me 100 rupees. I gave him 100 rupees. I actually fooled him. Then the villagers asked, 'How you have fooled him, sir?' He said, 'Look, I was looking at 30th story. But I told him only 10th stories. So I fooled him. Instead of 300 rupees, I paid him only 100 rupees. And you say that this city people are very smart.'" So friends, this is a very interesting story, how we sometimes feel that we are very smart, but actually we are outsmarted by other people around us. It is very common to find the smart salesman and a smart businessman selling their goods or services at a very discounted rate. Often they will offer you discount 20%, 30%, 40%, 50%, or sometimes they will say buy one, get one free, and we feel we are very smart, we go and buy those items at a cheaper price and we feel that we are a very smart person. But actually what happens that they increase the price of their product by 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, and thereafter they offer the discount. And so we think we are very smart because we got the product at a very cheap price, but actually we are cheated. This is not the only way we are cheated by a smart businessman. They advertise their product and try to convince us that if we buy those products, we will be happier, our life will become better. And as a result of which, we end up buying those products which actually we don't need at all. And therefore, we are actually cheated 100% because we actually don't need those products at all. And so friends, we must know that when we are thinking that we are very smart and we are actually getting the deal at a very low price, let us also think whether we actually need those things or not. Because why to buy something which is unnecessary and without which we can manage? And so this is a very interesting story from which we can learn that even though we may be thinking that we are actually fooling people, but actually in the process we are ourselves fooled by them. So let us be very careful when we are thinking about buying any product because of an attractive advertisement, because we may not need that product and actually we may be paying much more price than what is actual price of that product.